The next stop along the Moosehead main bottling line is the labeler. But before our bottles arrive, they must be inspected once again. To prepare for inspection, the conveyor system thins the herd, squeezing the bottles into single file. Inspection units then take a picture of each bottle while also checking for proper fill height, the presence of a crown, the proper crown, excessive foam, and liquid quality. Once inspected and approved, the bottles move on to the labeler. The bottles enter the labeler in single file. There is a screw conveyor that takes the bottles from the chain conveyor to the in-feed star wheel of the labeler, where the neck, body, and back labels are applied. Stacks of labels are fed into the machine and applied using glue. A laser coater applies the packaging date code on each label. Our labeler can run at 1,000 bottles a minute and surge to 1,200 bottles a minute. Stay tuned for episode 5 of our packaging series, where we take a look at packaging and palletizing.